Okay, you guys, I am back, squad. I'm back. No, I ain't getting a shower yet because I said I'm gonna do my hair first so I can tie it down. Then I'm getting to, you know. But y'all, before we get into the video of me doing my hair, y'all about to see what's under this hair. I'm like, what the world, Brittany? But guess what? I got some good news, you guys. I have some good news. I had called the apartments today, you guys. Y'all know, if y'all follow me, y'all have been subscribing to my channel or whatever. Y'all know how I've been complaining about this apartment, how I want something new, how I want something, you know, just a fresh start in my life, y'all know. And that been there for me from day one. But you guys, I got approved for the apartment. I'm so excited, y'all. Y'all don't understand, I've just been praying. It's like I wanted to cry. I wanted to cry so bad, but it's like the tears didn't want to come out. So God put something in my heart, y'all. I just play my gospel music, you know, just thanking God. Like, because when you feel like you want to give up and you feel like that you won't throw in the towel because this is the last straw, and you have no more hope in yourself. But when God gives that last little straw, you know, just to, I ain't gonna say suck on, because that don't sound right. But when God give you that last little bit of straw to believe everything will be all right, that's how I feel. Like, y'all, I'm like, oh my God, I'm so freaking overwhelmed. Like, I can take this stress off of me right now because, I'm just so happy. I'm just so happy. Like, I just want to cry, y'all. Like, I don't understand. But I'm not gonna give my hopes up too bad, y'all. Yo, this is my ponytail I'm gonna put in my hair. But I'm going for like a big puffy look, so I'm gonna comb my hair or whatever. But yeah, y'all. But I'm just I thank y'all for praying. I thank those who was there with me, who like helped me out and all this other stuff, you know. So yeah, but let's get into the video, y'all. I just came in to show y'all. I had to show y'all guys, me tell y'all guys that the good news, you know, cause y'all part of me, y'all part of my family, so. If I get bad news, y'all get bad news. If I get good news, y'all get good news. So y'all know how it goes. So yeah, it is cold outside. But let's get into the video. I'm about to do my hair and stuff like that. So y'all about to see the roughness right now. I'm gonna listen to the music, and I'm gonna get back with y'all once I get through doing my hair and stuff. I don't want the video to be too long. I gotta edit all this stuff. And y'all know I'm doing it off my phone. I don't have a laptop right now. But I'm trying to get me a P.O. box. So y'all can start like sending me things that y'all want to send me. My birthday coming up too, guys. So I want to, like, y'all know. So who support me, support me. Who don't, always okay. But starting probably January the 1st, I'll put me a P.O. box. Because I want to start sponsoring somebody else's business. You know, like all this other stuff. So yeah, but let's get into the video.
Our credit cards, from cash back and travel to no annual fee. Our card.
Yeah, I'm bald head. I'm a bald head host. Y'all, I took my ponytail off. Let's see right here. See, these are Trax ponytail. And I tried. I did. It was cute, though. But I feel like I want to go with that look. But y'all, I get my hair Sunday. And y'all, this thing on nappy crap broke my brush. I'm like, God dang. You can't let me off no slack. But yeah. Your girl hair growing back, so I'm going to put my hair now. I'm telling you. Gotta get some kind of length so my new man come. In the picture one day in life, he got something to pull on. He can't pull on these. Wait, y'all, I'm going to get back with y'all. Let me do this crap. Listen to the music. All these dogs, that's that dog. Oh yeah, before I go, let me get y'all. Baby, if y'all ain't messing with this edge control called Smart Care, it's a 360 hole edge temper, black castor oil and flaky oil. Baby, it's streaming mega hole. Baby, this edge control here, yes ma'am. Like, it was kind of a little pricey, but y'all, I'm not gonna lie. That air control, it like they be lying to me, it's not flaky. Look at this stuff. But y'all, the air control works. Like, it works. My other house coat was dirty, so I had to put this one on. But yeah, y'all, I'll get back to y'all later. Okay, y'all, I am done with the ponytail. As you can see, I try to do like some little baby hairs. Y'all can see the point. I don't know if y'all can see it. My hair's so freaking curly, y'all. But y'all know how when other females try to make sure the baby hair is on point, that's what I'm trying to do, y'all. But y'all know I'm not a beautician. I say that every time on my channel, you know, so yeah. And my hair keep on curling up. Like, oh, Jesus. I don't know if I'm using the wrong gel. It's any gel that I use, my hair always curl up. Like, my hair's just curly. But y'all, let me grab this ponytail on this wall. I'm gonna tie it down before I get in the tub, but then I'm gonna come back and show y'all how it look. You know, I think the ponytail is curly, kind of, you know? Yeah, I see the kind of look I'm trying to go for. And I just made it in my head. So, yeah. I tried doing this side, y'all. This side came out cuter than this side. So,
All this hell I know, the only thing on your mind is sex.
Okay, you guys, I'm back, squad. Your girl is smelling good, feeling good. It's smell like, I mean, it tastes like, I look like delicious. Yeah, I'm done with my hair. I tied it down until I got out the shower. I got the crane going. Oh, well, what you taking a shower for? Don't worry about me, worry about y'all. I'm just playing. But yeah, you guys, my ponytail is secure on there, y'all. For now, I'm going to do my eyebrows. I'm going to look cute for the day. I'm going to do some TikTok videos. And take a little pictures for Insta. You know. So, I'm about to arch my eyebrows a little bit. I'm using that. I have my red lipstick and my burgundy lip liner. I got my eyebrow pencil. I got the concealer. And I got the eyebrow pencil. Yes, I got me some earrings I'm put on. So yeah, y'all. So let's get into the video. I'm gonna take my hair down once I get through with everything on my face. So y'all, daily people be like, girl, who do your makeup? What makeup do you use? I just use if I don't got my eyelashes, I use mascara. I need to get that. Or eyeliner, you know, do my brows and lipstick, that's how I do. But then I get my mascara and my whatchamacallit, y'all. I got y'all on my tripod, by the way. So, yeah, y'all. But I'll be back. Hold on. Okay, y'all, I'm back. I had to go get some mascara. And it's still so big. I'm cooking some burgers and fries and broccoli for dinner tonight, y'all. That's what I'ma have. I'm just so excited for my new apartment. Y'all, I'm so excited. So I should I've been seeing my sister do this, brush it all up and stuff. And then I'm gonna arch the part that need to be arched. I don't got that much eyebrows, so yeah. But I'm gonna come back with I get through washing and stuff, and I'm gonna show y'all how I do it before this listen to the music. So I'll be back with y'all.
She my biggest fan, she always lurking.
My bad if y'all can't see me doing my face and stuff. I didn't see the mirror real good. How about I turn the camera this way?
Okay, the wait for the holidays I'm is over, America. It's off. Time to make some joy, and we're here to help.
Okay, y'all, I'm taking the brows off right now. As y'all can see. And this other YouTuber told me, like, she ain't told me, but I be watching her do her brows. And she ain't using no baby wipe or, like, no tissue. She's like a Q-tip. And I be like how she do her brows. So that's why I'm using a Q-tip to clean them up. Yeah, I'm not perfect of this stuff, y'all, but your girl getting up. You know, I don't mind wearing makeup, but I told myself I probably wear a little makeup in due time, because I told y'all I want to look older. Look at my brows. If I think I did good on my brows, let me know. So, yeah. But I got the frost cooking now, y'all. Anyway, y'all, the light not working. Stupid light. But the broccoli. Y'all see, it's stuck on now. But I'm cooking some fries and me some burgers. Okay, right now she's working it. Stop. Play with the hair. Turn around. Give it to him. Slow motion. Yeah, stop. Back up. Turn around. Okay. Yeah, I done my hair, y'all. It's so cute. Yes. But look at you guys. That's it. Okay, did y'all enjoy that video? Okay, y'all, I'm about to fix me some cereal until I get ready to eat this these hot dogs and stuff or whatever. So I'm about to fix me some cereals. Before I do that, I hope everybody enjoyed the video. I'm trying to get out more content, so whatever y'all know. I told y'all I'm gonna be doing it in my house by myself if I can't go nowhere like that. But hope y'all enjoyed the video. Y'all get the video to 100-some thousand likes, you guys. Spam the comments. Y'all spam the likes, you know, subscribe, everything. Right? If you're new to my channel, make sure you subscribe, like, and comment. Join the squad team. We on the road to 200 subscribers. We on the road to 8,000 views, trying to hit a meal or 1K. Okay, guys, let's get into this diet. Y'all see I'm doing my Indian look. Y'all got the lipstick, like, on my forehead.